got out of the shower and I'm getting ready to leave work. I have a really nice job, and I like how they are. They actually do things for us. We've got a gym here. We have lockers. We have showers. I mean, so yeah, I'm kind of spoiled. And I like my job, apart from certain people that make you absolutely miserable because they're misery guts. And today, the one person that I keep ranting about, the coworker that I don't get along with, finally let her have it. And you know what? It feels so good to be alive and to just let it out. If you see a hypocrite, call her on it. If you get a liar, call her on it. And have evidence to back it up. And when she says, I didn't see that about you, look into her eyes and say, I've heard it from several other people, so save it for the Pope. Anyways, about COVID-19.